Attention home builders and investors, over 100 acres in southwest Indiana will be selling at auction Wednesday, March 6th. William Wilson Auction Realty presents these 106 acres in Vanderburgh County, outstanding homesite tracts with magnificent views. A beautiful location in Section 6 of Armstrong Township, Vanderburgh County, just north of St. Wendell Church on County Line Road. 13 separate tracts are available, ranging in size from 5 to 16 and a half acres. Tracts will be sold individually, in combinations, and the entirety. For the home site land buyer, tracts 1, 2, 3, and 4 feature 1,300 feet of frontage on County Line Road with ideal access. This group of tracts totals 22 and a half acres, most of which is cropland. Tracts 5 through 10 represent a total 64.3 acres, just over 56 acres of that is cropland. Homesite buyers will note these tracts are perfect building sites with access off a central easement. Roughly 600 feet of frontage on County Line Road also provides easy access. Tracts 8 and 9 of this group offer a unique opportunity for potential lake sites. Tracts 12 and 13 feature 725 feet of frontage on County Line Road. Track 12 and Track 13 are each 10 acres of cropland and offer great potential as lake sites. Ideal home sites with superb access, perfect for walkout basements or a recreational oasis just waiting for the lake of your dreams. This could be your next agricultural investment with productive tillable tracts and adequate drainage. See for yourself at either of these two inspection dates when you can meet a Wilson Auctions representative at the farm. Sunday afternoon, February 24th from 2 to 3 o'clock Central Time, or Sunday afternoon, March 3rd from 2 to 3 o'clock Central Time. All 106 acres will be selling at auction Wednesday afternoon, March 6th at 5 o'clock Central Time. Auction will be held off-site at the St. Wendell Knights of St. John on Winery Road east of Wadesville, Indiana. To find out more, call William Wilson Auction Realty, 812-682-4000, or visit the website wilsonauctions.com.